Good. I'll get a little bit more right there, off in the back.
You just kind of comb it the way you comb it.
I just want it to fall like you want it to fall. They usually push it forward a little bit. There you go. Great. No, they're not going to change it in this place. Michigan Bible School is going to stay Michigan Bible School. Well, you know, you got a new director. But you got to understand, this is a nonprofit. Belongs to the community. No one person. It's here for the community in the first place.
I read some time ago.
Hello, Dan. How you doing?
Yeah, since 1947. Till Philip brought you here.
So I see you got that salt side of the mix up in your head. Yeah, then you're big. It just started growing, you always had it.
But Beijing.
You know what I'm saying? Did you start getting it, or it's always been there? It's always been there? Have you been putting Beijing in it?
2 weeks ago.
Yeah, I'm going to say in the video.
This is your video, right?
I haven't been to that place downtown. I heard it was there, but I ain't.
Is that too far from Home Depot?
Okay. Right. Okay. All we're gonna do now is just line her up. Line her up down here. Maybe just round it off in the back. Put a line right there. That's it. Maybe hit the sideburn. We'd be